They pickle without the fresh meat you throw into the cold box. Just don't stay too long, or someone might take a bite out of you. And you better be on the lookout for crazies at Cornstalkers, because they'll certainly have their sights on you. And beware the banshees in the hallways as you make your way to classes at Zombie High. Who knows who you'll run into at the Wax Museum, because I've turned down all the lights. I just love things that go bump in the night, don't you? And the lamps are burning bright again at Madame Marie's, but the room service is still to die for. And my favorite ghoul, the Tooth Fairy, is back open for business. And I expect she'll want to do a lot more than just tickle a few of your ivories. So I wouldn't count on getting home with all of your teeth intact. As a matter of fact, I wouldn't count on leaving here with any teeth at all. Just think of all the money we'll save on toothbrushes. Oh, but don't worry. We'll shred what's left of your sanity while the convalescent chaos happens. Won't that be fun? I can't wait to hear the enemy symphony and screams. The whole army of the lost souls. For seeping into every corner of the darkness. Delicious. I've spread a blanket tower across the whole park. The two expanded scare zones. So beware the foggy streets of London Town, where Jack and his band of misfit miscreants are anxiously waiting to exact their Ripper's revenge. One wrong step, and you just might find yourself on the cutting edge of London fashion. If you know what I mean. And if clowns give you the heebie-jeebies, then grab a lollipop and get in line. Because my new scare zone, Killer Clown Town, is your worst nightmare. Imagine being tormented by an entire town of crazy clowns just dying to meet you. They're done making you smile. Now they just want to make you scream. And you'll be treated to both mayhem and music when Blood Drums takes the stage. With flying sparks and burning torches, it's an apocalyptic performance you won't want to miss. And then run, don't walk, to my new Dia de los Muertos celebration. Live performances in the car and non-stop music. You can honor the dead while you dance till you drop. Now, before I release you into the mercies of the night, let me give you a tip. The ground at the back of the box just can't wait to eat. I mean, see. They're dying and scared, fresh on your arrival, and would appreciate minimal interference as they stalk their prey. And it would be safer to make your way to Zombie High before the sun goes down. Then, if you're still alive, try to bring your escape back to front of the bar. It's dead. Now gather up your courage, kiddies. It's time to get this part stolen. Is everyone ready to scream?
Yeah!